It's time we all admit that Jim Harbaugh is officially a top three coach in college football because he has turned Michigan football into a team that can beat Ohio State and contend for a national championship. So after Nick Saban and Lincoln Riley, there is nobody I'd rather have as a head coach.